importancy related to working in a co-creative environment are also the levels in which you are working. The first level, for example, for the student, he's starting with an observations. What is how are my classmates working? What does the teacher expect from you? And what kind of situations they can absorb in the company? But in the next level, they get more freedom and ownership, and then they, with that freedom and ownership, they are going to analyze more and more the knowledge or the experiences, and then they work more and more together. So that's the way how they can improve their ownership, their motivation and inspiration to the third level. And the third level is all about integration and to be the leader of their own learning journey, but also the leader of the to find out what results they like to reach in a new environment with new people or with new methods. Related to the roles of the lecturer or the teacher, you have to be aware that your role is changing during the co-creative learning experience. And in the first level, you're more and more a guide, and you're giving more information or asking more questions to the students so that they are that they get aware about what they are willing and how they want to reach results. But in the second level, you're more a facilitator, so you're stepping back a little bit, and the students are more in the lead than in the first level. And in the third level, they don't need you so much anymore. You're an information broker, and the students have to find to get in contact with you and say, okay, I need this, or please tell me, is this ID, is that relevant to this situation? So that's another way of cooperation. So in this way of cooperation, you get new results. And it's challenging for the lecturer as well, because you have to step in different roles, and it's challenging for the lecturer because you have to be aware that if you develop your course, that you know what your role is, and that you develop it in a way that there is enough space for the students to show their ownership and to show their motivation and the inspiration for their own learning goals. But you also have to be aware that you still connected with the goals you like to reach at the end of a course, or at the end of a semester, or at the end of a year. The levels related to the companies for the trade of industry, they can see, they can get a connection with the university and with the student in three different levels as well. In our program, they can start with giving the opportunity for students to investigate how it's working in the company related to the study program, and in the they can choose to start as a guest lecturer in a class experience, to come to the university and to tell about their own experiences and make a workshop with the students in the university. And the third level is that you can give the students the opportunity to do it on their own and find out how they get new results for the company related in a project. So summarizing, it's about three levels in co-creative learning and three levels of increasing your own responsibility for the three partners. And if you are in real connection with each other, then you really understand your perspective behind, and then it's more and more easy to find out in which level of our program you can ask for students, and students know more and more about trade and industry related to their future ideas, after their graduation?